We begin tonight at 8 with breaking news. A fire breaks out in San Francisco and turns deadly. One person killed, others injured in the blaze that broke out on Castillo Street. Crime 4's Jeff Bush is live tonight at the scene with the breaking details. Jeff.
Well, Pam, one person is dead. Four people are in the hospital as a result of this fire. Firefighters got here on scene around 5:30, and when they got here, the house was completely engulfed in flames, and a man was lying on the sidewalk in front of the house because he had to jump from the second-story window to escape the flames. Let's take some video, and you can see that there was a massive response. Firefighters came from all around. They came from San Francisco. They came from Daly City. It went to a two-alarm fire. They had a lot of things to deal with. They had to put the fire out itself, but they also had to deal with all of those wounded people. One person I spoke with who lives on that block came out right after the man jumped.
I guess he didn't got no way to get out, and he just jumped, and it was just crazy seeing him, like, just laying on the floor full of blood and the house full of smoke. It was just really sad because you don't wish this to nobody, especially in your neighborhood.
You mean laying on the ground?
Yeah, laying down on the floor. Yeah, he was laying down on the ground, right on the floor, like, he was not moving. I thought he passed away, but when they put him on the bed, like, he was moving, like, everything was all right, so I hope he gets better.
The cause of that fire is still under investigation. The Red Cross is here on scene helping those who have been displaced by this fire. I'm Jeff Bush, reporting live in San Francisco, Cron 4 News.